สวัสดีครับ Hello guys, today we are at Rangsit University International College. If you are interested in studying at Rangsit University, I am really grateful to show all of you on how to register. Actually, there are 8 steps. First step, get information. Second, take English test. Third, meet head of program. Fourth, submit admission document. Fifth, make payments. Sixth, fill out information. Seventh, get an iPad for free. And eighth, fill up visa. So now let's begin with step one. First of all, get information. You have to come at building 11, second floor to get the information. And you don't know where to get the information, right? Okay, so let's follow me. I will go inside. Oh, why today look so beautiful?
Okay, actually I'm beautiful every day.
And can you introduce yourself, please?
สวัสดีค่ะพี่แอปเปิ้ลนะคะ you can call me apple นะคะก็Thai and English เนาะก็ apple taking care for new student like admission process something like that okay if you want somebody to like consult or something you can contact me directly okay. you know I can like how to say guide yousomething about Rangsit University, about International College, something like that.
Okay?
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you.
And when you arrive at Rangsit University, don't forget to contact P. Apple, and I will put her line ID down below on the description. Step 2. For those who don't have a recent IELTS of top 4 test score, you have to come here to take an English test. This is the room that you have to take the exam. Okay? Okay. After you receive your English test score, you are allowed to meet the head of program or advisor of your major and to receive the study plan like this. Here is meeting 1 to submit admission document. Okay, now let's go inside. Now I arrive at meeting 1, room number 103. In this step, students have to fill out application form, submit 3 photographs which are 1.5 inch, a copy of passport, a copy of diploma or transcript and make payment 300 baht. Okay, and that's it. When you submit admission document already, for the next step is to make a payment and the counter is over there. When you receive the blue slip, you must get the queues to pay. Students have to submit class registration form and for overseas students need to be proof of sending partial payments and a receipt to the cashier. Step 6. Now I am still in building 1 and in front of the room 102 to fill out the personal information in the internet system. Receive information form and a student ID request form. But you have to prepare one photo which is 1.5 inch. Okay, now I will go to another building to get an iPad. Okay, let's go. Okay, for the next step is the last step. And on this step, you just go to the building 11 and then fill up the visa form. And this is only for the overseas student. Okay, now let's go and follow me. Guys, this is the last step. And in this step, you have to come at building 11 second floors again. And after that, you will meet him to like to complete the visa extension. And he will tell you more about the information about that. Okay, and you can come here on Monday to Wednesday and also at this time. Okay, thank you. This is all the steps. And if you have any question, don't hesitate to contact us through our Facebook page, Rangsit University International Program. And I hope to see you guys in Rangsit University. Bye bye.